In the two-way ANOVA, there are the symptoms which will be used during the calculation. So first at all, we should familiar with all the terms which will be used in the two-way ANOVA. SSA. SSA is the sum of squares between the samples when we are taking the columns. SSR is the sum of the squares between the rows when we are taking the rows. SSE is the sum of squares of error. SST is the total sum of squares. MSC is the mean sum of squares between the samples. MSR is the mean sum of the squares between the rows. MSE is the mean sum of square of error. So, some formula or some terms will be also used in the analysis of the two-way ANOVA. So, T is the grand total. Here is the correction factor. The correction factor is denoted by T square upon N. T is the grand total and N is the number of observations. Okay. SSC will equal to summation of xj square upon nj minus t square upon n. Similarly, formula for SSR and SST is given. SSC will be calculated as the SST minus bracket SSC plus SSR. Okay. So, value of the MSC will be equal to SSC upon C minus 1. Value of the MSR will be equal to SSR upon R minus 1. Value of MSC will be equal to SSC upon C minus 1, R minus 1. C is the number of columns and R is the number of rows. So, here are the two values of F. F1 will be equal to MSC upon MSC. So, this is the value between the columns and between the rows, the value of the F2 will be equal to MSR upon MSE. Now we will see the